Fakhtatuhu khuluqa Adam, and I made him the character of Adam alayhi salam. O ma'rifat al-shis, the recognition and acknowledgement power of Shis alayhi salam. O shaja'at Nu, the brave of Nu alayhi salam. O khullat Ibrahim, the friendship of Ibrahim. The Islam Ismail, and the great sacrifice of Ismail alayhi salam. O fasahat Salih, the perfect expression power of Salih alayhi salam. O hikmat Lut, the wisdom of Lut alayhi salam. O Rizwa Ishaq, the satisfaction of Ishaq. O Bushra Yaqub, the good news of Yaqub. O Jamal Yusuf, the beauty of Yusuf. O Shiddat Musa, O Jalaluhu, the strict principle of Musa alayhi salam. O Lahna Dawood, the sweet sound of Dawood. O Qalba Ayyub, the soft mind of Ayyub. O Uswat Yahya, the purity of Yahya. The O Zuhd Isa, and the great attraction to the hereafter of Isa alayhi salam. وَعْنِسُوهُ فِي أَخْلَاقِ النَّبِيِّينَ, and Allah at last declared that I will combine all characters and good feature within a single, inside a single person. He is the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And who the people of the whole world? You don't understand the proper personality of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. A story about the recognition of Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam as a prophet. A Jew came to the Mecca and he asked the present people of Mecca about the orphan baby. The people replied that the orphan baby was born before someday. When the Jews saw the orphan baby, he observed Mahre Nubuwwat at the middle part of his body, and he recognized very nice, and he decided this baby will be prophet in near future. The Holy Quran has described about the personality and about the name and several name of Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. The Holy Quran says his name is Muhammad, Ahmad, Mahi, Hashir, Aqib, Nazir, Fatih, Khatim, Abul Qasim, Taha, Yasir, and in other several names that has been described and by which Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam are addressed by the Almighty Allah. Shahid, Mubashir, Nazir, Da'i ilallah, Sirajan Munira, Azizun, Harisun alaykum, Bil Mu'minina Ra'ufur Rahim. A shocking and a very amazing event that happened by the grandfather of Prophet Hazrat Abdul Muttalib. Abdul Muttalib was crying, catching the cover of Baytullah, Gilaf of Baytullah, and supplicated and prayed to the Almighty Allah. O Allah, O my Lord, give me a son who continue my family sequence. Then Allah blessed him a great son. He is the Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. The Holy Quran has said about it, Muhammadur Rasulullah, وَالَّذِينَ مَعَهُ أَشِدَّاهُ عَلَى الْكُفَّارِ رُحَمَاءُ بَيْنَهُمْ تَرَاهُمْ رُكَّعًا سُجَّدًا فَقَدْ إِسْمُهُ أَحْمَدْ. He is the Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. His companions, called as Sahabi, is very soft mind and very stick to the enemy of Islam. فَقَدْ إِسْمُهُ أَحْمَدْ. His name is Ahmad. تَبَارَكَ الَّذِي نَزَّلَ الْفُرْقَانَ عَلَى عَبْدِهِ لِيَكُونَ لِلْعَالَمِينَ نَذِيرًا. Allah is great. Allah is blessed. He has revealed the Holy Quran on His servant Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. لِيَكُونَ لِلْعَالَمِينَ نَذِيرًا. So that He warmed the people and guide the people to the right path. يَا أَيُّهَا الْمُزَّمِّلْ. Allah address Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam as Muzzammil. O Prophet, wrapped in cloths. يَا أَيُّهَا الْمُدَّثِّرْ. O Prophet, covered in mantle. إِنَّا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ شَاهِدًا وَمُبَشِّرًا وَنَذِيرًا. I have sent you a shahid, mubashir, nazir, بِإِذْنِهِ وَالسِّرَاجًا مُنِيرًا, and a full lamb. Alif Lam Ra. Kitabun anzalnahu ilayka litukhrija an-nasa min adh-dhulumati ila an-nur. This kitab I have revealed on him so that he emit the people from the darkness to the light. Faqad ja'akum min Allahi nuru wa kitabun mubin. Surely, of course, there came to you a clear kitab and a clear evidence, that is the Holy Quran. And Allah addressed the Muhammad alayhi salatu wa salam, Alam nashrah laka sadrak wa wada'na anka bisrak. We don't extend your breast. Wada'na anka bisrak, and remove your burden from you. Alladhi anqadha dhahrak, that break your backbone. Wa rafa'na laka dhikrak, and I have raised your conversation whole world and over the world. Wa ma huwa biqawli sha'ir. So Allah has said, this Quran is not the statement of a poet. Wa ma huwa biqawli kahin. This Quran is not the statement or speech of a stupid people. Ma anta bi ni'mati rabbika bi majnun. O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you are not mad because of your favor with the prophethood by the Almighty Allah. The holy hadith that is narrated by the Ummul Mu'mineen Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha described about the character and personality of Muhammad alayhi salatu wa sallam. سُئِلَتْ عَائِشَةُ عَنْ خُلُقِ النَّبِيِّينَ نَبِي صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ فَأَجَابَتْ كَانَ خُلُقُهُ الْقُرْآنَ. Hazrat Aisha was asked about the personality and character of Muhammad alayhi salam. She replied that Muhammad alayhi salam was a alif Quran. So Quran is the theory, and the life of Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam the practical example and ideal example of this theory. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam never celebrate his birthday as we celebrate. Once every Monday he fast. He used to fast, and he offered a special prayer and a special salat to be grateful to the Almighty Allah. So we should celebrate our birthday and remembering to be grateful to Almighty Allah. Once the companion of Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam was describing about his sitting the Masjid an-Nabawi. Then asked the Prophet them, Ma ajlasakum? They replied, Manna alayna rabbuna anta safina ya Muhammad. Our God has placed on you because I have got you as our leader. Atani Jibreel alayhi salatu wasalam fa akhbarani. Inna Allah yubahi bikum al-malaika. Then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam replied to them, Jibreel alayhi salam came to me and described, Inna Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala pride of you to the angels because you are discussing about me. Blessing of Prophet alayhi salatu wasallam that gotten by the suckling mother Halima Sadia. Halima Sadia was a very poor woman. When she went to brought the Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, he didn't get any baby except this orphan baby. Then he took this orphan baby. Her camel was very weak. No milk to her, to its breast. After taking this orphan baby Muhammad, his camel became full with milk, and his speed is very unbelievable speed, and this camel can understand the respect and honor of Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. This camel bowed down his head before the Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, and then started to travel to the house of Halima Sadia. The camel could know about the personality and about the respect of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Halima Sadia got every types of blessing because of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Messenger alayhi salatu wa sallam never used to both breast of his suckling mother. He always used a single breast and other lip for his brother Abdullah. A wonderful and unbelievable event that occurred in the childhood that has been described and narrated by his honorable uncle Hazrat Abu Talib. Hazrat Abu Talib described that in the childhood of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, when Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam playing on the throne of his house, the moon playing with his, and the moon playing with his, and when he moved his right hand to the right, the moon moved to right, and when he moved his left hand to the left, the moon moved to left. The Prophet described that the moon minimized the horror of my mother, so that my mother can perform her task very easily. So this is the short description about the birthday and about the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam life history. So we are at the end. Now we want to say that we should celebrate our birthday by to be grateful to the Almighty Allah, as like to the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam used to celebrate his birthday. وَفَقَنَ اللَّهُ وَإِيَّاكُمْ وَآخِرُ دَعْوَانَا عَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.